Would you like to learn how to make the most delicious homemade Thai sweet chili sauce? Just like this? Well, in this episode of the Lisa D Delight Show, I'm going to show you how to make the most amazing Thai sweet chili sauce. We're going to use some delicious chili peppers, some fresh garlic. You make your Thai sweet chili sauce like this, it's guaranteed to be super yummy.
Lisa D Delight. Got noises in my stomach, so I guess I'm feeling hungry. I click that YouTube Lisa D so I can kill this rumbling. But when I'm in the kitchen, don't know what I'm doing, stumbling. It's time I...
Okay, LDD family, let's get into this recipe. As usual, your shopping list and measurements and such will be in the description box below. But of course, you're going to need some chilies. I use the large chilies because they have less heat. If you're a punk to spice like me, you can use the large chilies and they are much milder than the smaller ones. But if you enjoy being in pain while you eat your food and feeling like Lucifer himself lives up in your mouth, then you would want to add in some of the smaller chilies, also known as bird's eye chilies. They're much hotter, spicier than the large chilies. That's also what's so nice about making this sauce homemade, because you can control the spice level. And also, it's just so much more flavorful than the stuff in the jar that you get from the stores. That's what I used to always use, the store-bought one. But once I made this homemade version, oh my God, it's like 100 times more flavorful. You guys have got to try this recipe. It's like a sweet and sour sauce, so it goes good on like egg rolls, spring rolls. You can use it on chicken, fish, or a nice sweet chili steak stir fry. I think I just came up with my next video. So the heat and the spice is really in the seeds. So I removed most of the seeds from mine. But if you like heat, just leave the seeds in and it'll be hotter. So we're going to give the chilies and the garlic a rough chop because we're going to add all of this into a food processor. Something else that this sauce really goes nicely on is salmon. I air fried some salmon and put this Thai sweet chili sauce on it. Baby, when I tell you it came out bomb.com, my God forever. Depending on when you see this, the link may be above. I didn't rough chop my garlic because my food processor is pretty strong. So I just added it in whole. But add a little bit of water into your food processor to get everything going. And when we chop this up, we're not looking for a smooth paste or anything like that. We're actually looking for a fine chop. This sauce is so good. Just doing this voiceover right now, I'm coming up with all kinds of recipes in my head. I think what I'm also gonna do are some Thai sweet chili rib tips. Ciao. Your options are very, very good. Very, very good. Anywho, this is what you wanted to give. A nice dicey chop.
Lisa D Delight.
Now we're going to add our chilies and garlic to a pot on medium-high heat. And we're going to add in some white vinegar. You could use rice vinegar too. It'll just be a little milder. Again, your shopping list and measurements will be in the description box below. Also add in some sugar. No, that is not a lot of sugar. Shut your face. I told you, it's sweet and sour sauce, child. And add in a little water and some salt. I like pink Himalayan.
I love to cook with fish sauce. If you never try fish sauce, it's actually the liquid formed from the fermentation of anchovies and salt. It's used in a lot of Thai recipes when a dish calls for salt, but fish sauce gives salt plus that umami flavor, so it's really just super yummy. But you don't only have to use it in Thai recipes. You could use it in salads, dips, stir fries, pretty much anything that's rich and stewy. Just try it, beloved, and you can thank me later.
Yes, that fish sauce makes this taste really yummy. It doesn't have a fishy taste at all. It's more salty, savory. But if you want to be weird about it, you can just use some soy sauce instead. I was just trying to help out your palate. I just had another genius recipe moment. Some Thai sweet chili wings. Yes, I'm gonna hook those up too real soon. But until then, get into my delicious lemon pepper extra crispy wings. I give you my secret tip on how to get your wings extra crispy.
You're welcome.
So let this come to a strong simmer and simmer it until the sugar dissolves and the raw edge of the garlic and the chilies have softened. Once it comes to a simmer, turn the fire down and let it continue to cook for about 5 minutes. So I have a winner from my last video, Miss Kim from Seasoned on Purpose. Kim is a super phenomenal woman of God whom I happen to know off of YouTube. She has a bomb cooking channel. She makes some amazing recipes over there. She puts her foot in all of her dishes. She just made some delicious creamy coleslaw. Please go check out her channel. And if you like what you see, please subscribe. Her link is in my description and pinned in my comments. And if you would like a shout out, simply tell me how many times I said the word chili in this video, or chili or chilies in this video, and I'll give you a shout out in my next one. Now we have to thicken up our sauce just a tad by adding a cornstarch slurry. So mix 1 tablespoon of cornstarch with 1 tablespoon of water and add it to the party. Just make sure you keep stirring and let it come to a simmer once more.
Then turn off the heat.
And then as it cools, it'll get even thicker. And once it cools, it'll look like this. Yes, this Thai sweet chili sauce is so delicious. I know you're going to love it. And thank you to my Lord and Savior for always blessing me and the LDD family. Father, we love you and praise you, and we can do nothing without you. Baby, make your Thai sweet chili sauce like this. You make your Thai sweet chili sauce like this, and your recipe possibilities will be endless. Please hit that like and subscribe button. I promise it won't hurt your finger or your wallet. And remember, when you cook from your heart with love, you can't go wrong. Have a delicious and delightful day. Bye. Make sure you like and subscribe and you make it so good.